stormy career of the courageous little Chancellor of Austria is terminated. Dr. Dollfuss, who has already once been the object of an assassin's bullet, falls a victim to Nazi revolt in Vienna. The unhappy city, which has seen so much strife and so many barricades, became the scene of insurrection again when National Socialists, opposed to Dr. Dollfuss's regime, rose and assailed the government. Dr. Dollfuss was captured and suffered the fate of a hostage. The diminutive Chancellor, who has been such a notable figure on the European stage, had himself last February waged war on his other enemies, the Austrian Socialists. After the successful reduction of the Socialist strongholds, he announced the restoration of order in Austria and invited foreigners to visit his country with the assurance of absolute security. For this interview, he learnt the English phrase, goodbye.
Goodbye.